We do have 210 sex offenders, 210 plus sex offenders in Lowndes County. And the way it was set up before, we had the CID units split the responsibility of keeping up with the sex offenders. I decided with a panel to assign one CID unit to do nothing but stay on top of the sex offenders. That left more room for our CID to work the cases that are most important. You take a CID unit that's out there working a case, he doesn't have time to stop and go check on sex offenders. This man has the full responsibility 24 hours a day to take care of our sex offenders. And we do have female supervisors also.
We just moved out.